followed all the Miyagi-Do teachings. I even put aside my rivalry and teamed up with Johnny. None of it worked. Now I'm supposed to give up my dojo and step down as a sensei. There's too much at stake to honor an agreement made with men who have none. If Cobra Kai is going to keep growing and getting stronger, I need to do whatever it takes to stop them. Even if that means going on offense. I know this isn't your fight, and this is a lot to ask. But will you help me finally put an end to Cobra Kai?